Welcome to Chemistry Exam Channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about dissociation of N2O4, dinitrogen tetroxide. Dinitrogen tetroxide dissociate will give the nitrogen dioxide, two molecules of this is gas state and this is gas state, and here so 1 mole of dinitrogen tetroxide gives 2 moles of nitrogen dioxide. So what is the degree of dissociation? So here 1 minus alpha and here 2 alpha. Here alpha is the degree of dissociation, and then so here 1 minus alpha, 1 minus alpha is the is proportional to the number of moles of undissociated dinitrogen tetroxide. If suppose we are taking alpha is the degree of dissociation of N2O4, means so 1 minus alpha is the proportional to the number of moles of undissociated dinitrogen tetroxide. What is the 2 alpha? 2 alpha is the proportional to the number of molecules of nitrogen dioxide, and then so now we are going to calculate what is the total number of moles, total number of moles in the sense what? 1 minus alpha plus 2 plus alpha, that is equal to total number of moles. What is that? 1 minus alpha plus 2 alpha. What you will get? 2 alpha minus alpha, that is equal to 1 alpha, which means 1 plus alpha. This is the total number of moles. Now we are going to discuss about calculate what is the equilibrium constant, of that reaction. What is that? Kp is equal to partial pressure of NO2, how many molecules? 2 molecules, so which means will come 2 square divided by partial pressure of reactants. What is that? Dinitrogen tetroxide. So now we are going to calculate partial pressure of NO2. What is that? Already we know that 2 alpha is the number of moles of NO2. So 2 alpha divided by what is the total number of moles, 1 plus alpha, with the total pressure of N2O4 and NO2 is P, capital P. Now we have to calculate what we need, partial pressure of NO2 square, which means we can square it these values, 1 plus alpha P whole square. What we will get? 4 alpha square P square by 1 plus alpha whole square. 4 alpha square P square, 1 plus alpha whole square. Now what is the partial pressure of N2O4? 1 minus alpha divided by the total number of moles, that is 1 plus alpha capital P. So now Kp, what is the Kp? Kp is equal to partial pressure of NO2 square divided by partial pressure of N2O4. So what we can do, already we calculated this value. What is that? 4 alpha square P square by 1 plus alpha whole square divided by 1 minus alpha by 1 plus alpha. When division, it's going to multiplication, what will happen? This 1 plus alpha will go numerator, 1 minus alpha will come denominator. Okay, so what happened? 4 alpha square P square divided by 1 plus alpha whole square into 1 plus alpha divided by 1 minus alpha into P. So here P cancel, square 1 plus alpha cancel, remaining what are the terms are there? 4 alpha square divided by 1 plus alpha into 1 minus alpha. We already know the formula, 1 plus alpha into 1 minus alpha is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So a square minus b square, we can take 4 alpha square divided by, what is that? 1 minus alpha square, that is the equilibrium constant. So this is the dissociation of N2O4 of the equilibrium constant value. If you like this video, please share with your friends and please subscribe this channel and please press bell icon of this channel. Whenever we are uploading new videos, you will get notification from this channel. Thanks for watching this video.